All right, guys, so we got a bad brake chamber. So here's the new one, the replacement. I've already got the chamber caged. It brought its own caging bolt, which was right here, with its own nut and washer. I've got it caged already. You basically just put that caging bolt down in that chamber and twist it clockwise so it'll lock in place. And then you put it, the washer that it came with and the nut, and you tighten it down till it doesn't tighten down no more. That's how you cage a brake chamber.